My name is Paula Giametti, and I'm going to speak with you today about our dual acceptance program, also called the DAP. This presentation is for high school juniors and seniors who already know that they would like to pursue a career in pharmacy and wish to begin making plans to attend the Chicago College of Pharmacy at Midwestern University. So what is the DAP? It's an early assurance program for high school seniors who are motivated to become pharmacists and are looking for a clear path to get there. Interested students apply to both an affiliate school and CCP in their senior year of high school. The DAP is a six-year program. First, students complete the prerequisite requirements during their first 2 years at an affiliated college or university. I'll show you the list of affiliate schools shortly. Second, upon completion of the prereqs, students then transition into CCP to begin a four-year Doctor of Pharmacy program. Here is a list of affiliate schools that offer the dual admission program and the pre-pharmacy courses. They are all located in Illinois as well as in the Milwaukee area. So how does the admissions process work? If you are a high school senior, you begin by applying to one or more of the DAP affiliated colleges or universities listed on the previous slide. Then you'll receive the CCP application from your advisor at the affiliate school. Once you complete it, you'll submit the CCP application back to your advisor at the affiliate school, who will then forward it to CCP. If all criteria are met, then you may be invited for a mandatory candidate visit. After your visit, the admissions committee selects those who will be accepted into the DAP, and notification is sent via letter. Before you begin your application process, be sure you meet the basic eligibility requirements as a current high school senior. Possess a minimum high school GPA of 3.2 on a 4-point scale. Achieve an ACT score of 25 or higher that includes a writing component score, or an SAT score of 1700 or higher that includes a writing component score. Be admitted to one of the affiliated colleges or universities. Apply to the dual admission program prior to February 15th of your senior year in high school. What are the benefits of the dual admission program? To begin, it saves you time and money because you do not have to take the Pharmacy College Admissions Test, or PCAT. It saves money by not having to participate in the PharmCAST application process, which is used in the traditional application process. The DAP provides an excellent foundation in pre-pharmacy education. It also sets out a clear roadmap for what courses to take and when. It saves time and money from having to schedule interviews and travel when later applying to pharmacy school. And finally, it guarantees entry into MWU CCP upon successful completion of program requirements. Here's an important webpage that you'll want to visit to learn more about our program. It includes links to information about each of our affiliate schools, including their list of pre-pharmacy courses, as well as further details about transition into CCP upon completion of your pre-pharmacy coursework. To learn more about the conditions of transition to CCP, you may want to view the presentation titled DAP Student Transition Process. If you have further questions about the dual acceptance program, please feel free to send me an email. I'll be happy to answer your questions.